The Baker Appeals Court has turned down NIDA movement member Mehmet Azizov's request for house arrest. Some 50 youths stood outside the court during the proceeding expressing their objections to the court decision. Mehmet Azizov is one of the three NIDA members, along with Shahin Novruzlu and Bakhtiar Guliyev, who were arrested on March the 9th and sentenced to 3 months in pre-trial detention on charges of possessing drugs and Molotov cocktail. 5 days after their arrest, board member of the movement, Veshat Hasanov, was detained and sentenced to 3 months of pre-trial detention on a charge of illegal possession of firearms. Amnesty International recognized all of the youths as prisoners of conscience.